All right, what is up, guys? Welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. Now, we are in Lestalem, only because there's a quest marker, a side quest marker by a guy by the name of Randolph. So let's go find out what he wants. Now, I do have to say that there should be one... Not there. There should be one popping up soon around in here. I don't know exactly when it'll pop up, but it should. So, with that in mind, let's go see what this Randolph guy wants to talk about.
Freshness made all the difference.
That settles it. More fishing.
If only you had the same passion for other things.
Hi, guy.
At last, a skilled hunter, worthy of my trade. I'm Randolph, the smithy. Bet you've heard my name. I make legends of men, forging them in my furnace.
How do you do that?
By making weapons like you've never seen. Weapons fit to be wielded by the hands that will shape the world. What say you? Are you man enough?
Let's find out. What do I do?
Bring me what I need. My creations require rare ores and wood, the finest around.
All right. Say the Bennu. The hell's a Bennu?
Is it a weapon worth dying for? Maybe not.
Okay. Alright. So, where am I going? Okay. Maybe that taking this on without preparation is a little suicidal. Maybe. Just a little bit. Yeah. Okay. The Bennu. Quests. Oh, right over there. Okay. There it is. Okay, I had to take it off the marker and go to there. Okay. Alright, so then I want to go to this parking spot. Or maybe just straight up to this. No, wait. Right here, this parking spot here at the Three Valleys. Let's see. Okay. Turn the car. Best way to do it. Okay. Now, like I said, I don't know when the quest above will show up. So,
ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
So let's get out of here. Apparently, I can't take off in town. Why can I not take off? serious. I cannot take off. There we go. That's good. Okay. All this driving is just nonsense. I want to fly. Let me fly. I'm serious, let me fly. I was flying all around earlier. Just fine.
So Nox, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
This is what I have to go through every time.
Me, I guess?
No prob. Leave it to me.
What? No, I was kidding.
Okay, now let me fly. Seriously, let me fly. Okay. Let me just go auto then.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Okay, fine. It won't let me fly. So just fast travel there. That's it. And by the way, I did see it before, but circling around the map thing. Very, very, very slow way to accumulate AP. It's actually one of the reasons why I got off of doing that. Still haven't gotten all my AP though that I want. But still. Of course, that was last week. The last time I tried that. Well, last week for me, I mean, it's 11:45 at night, Thursday, February 16th. 1 week ago, tomorrow night, is when I started Resident Evil 6. Or 7, excuse me. I don't know why I keep wanting to call it 6. But still, either way, great game. Anyways, this loading screen takes forever and a day, but hey, I mean, it's fun, it's fine.
Let's head on out.
I mean, I get to talk to you guys, don't I? Okay, now, where? Okay, behind 0.37 miles.
Time to go.
All right.
Oh, now I can take off. Jesus Christ. Doesn't matter whether I go either way. Looks like the closer will be here. Looks like it'll be closer there. Okay.
Everybody out.
Oh my, I see it now. Okay. A wild hurricane looking thing. The one that did 9999 damage in episode 3, I think it was. Yeah. This big second.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Alone? That wasn't part of the deal.
See what this thing is made of and how to take it down easier. Boop. Oh, pole arms are better. Okay. Second.
What is this?
Okay, a little bit easier time.
How's it look over there?
I think we might be winning.
Thanks. Sorry.
Okay.
Nice. Just what the old man wanted.
So he's gonna turn this into something legendary, huh?
Let's go.
Just perfect. Okay. So, get back to the car. Get back to the Stalem. Get back to him, pretty much. That took a lot out of it, though. Once that bird started actually fighting back, I should say. Okay. So pretty much we just slayed the one single bird that at the beginning of here, at the beginning of this game, delivered a 9999, a critical hit. I think it was on Prompto too. Not sure. But still, delivered a 9999. And we just crushed it. In like, what, 5-10 minutes? Seriously, how good am I? Really? Nobody? Nope. Alright. All I know is I can't wait for the level cap to rise up to 120. That's going to be amazing. Because once the level cap rises up, then we have a game worthy of everything. Because then I can go back to New Game Plus. I can take a level 120 to New Game Plus, crush through everything. It'd be fun. I don't get why it does this now. It's like it's loading in extra graphics or some thing. I don't know.
So what's next? Ask around a little? It's
Cat,
up to Nocht.
Hold on. Cat, get... There we go. Sorry about that, people. My cat likes the trade table for some reason. Which pretty much means that she sees a trade table, she jumps on it. I try to keep her off of it, well, while I'm recording at least. But still. Sometimes it can be hard. Yep. Okay. So let's get back over here. Get this key item. Key item, actually. Over here to Randolph.
So, will this do?
That's it. You did good, Hunter. Now you just leave the rest to me. You've taken the first step on a journey. I can see it in your eyes. The legend you will be. The legend goes with you.
Gum. All right.
Your legendary journey ain't over yet. Take the challenge. This is what I need.
Slay the Malbadoom and its brats. All right. Okay, quests. Oh, right over here. Okay. So what I'm gonna do, Iron Duke. Ooh, crude but robust greatsword that dispenses with enchantments. Designed with simple devastation in mind. It's stronger, but it's less HP. So I would give that to Gladio. Yeah, that would be good. Alright.
Huh.
So let's go do this. Whatchamacallit? This. Slay this Malbadoom. And its brats. And, yeah. Maybe. Just maybe. We'll get a new weapon. Before the end of this video. I want to say that that quest line opens up once you've beaten the Adamantois. I want to say that, but I'm not entirely sure. All I know is I'm getting all of these weapons up first and foremost, and then going to face the Adamantois. And then I'll do the dungeons, or I'll figure out how to activate that, so that way I can do the dungeons. I have no idea.
The storm has passed.
Do we have to walk?
Yes, Prompto, we do. Okay. Here we go. It's not that far, actually. Yeah! Oh, great. In the middle of a lake. There it is. Okay.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Go take care of it.
Malone, I wasn't part of the deal.
Okay, the Marlboro Brat is there. The big guy. The Malbadoom. Okay, so I don't have anything to do with that. Hurt you. you. Ignis. No.
Gladio seems to be.
I gave him one. Oh my god.
Gladio.
Nice guy.
Wow.
Octo, you're up. Watch yourself, not.
I know.
Nice one, Octo.
It's nothing. You wrecked?
The old man wanted.
This is the material that Randolph seeks.
Okay.
Alright.
So there. Now I just return. Ah, damn it. Now I just return to the car. And I'm good to go. Well, after I do one thing. I am going to rest here. Even if only for replenishing
made it.
The food. Camp.
We could crash right here. Ditto.
go. Here it is. And then Silka screens. Forgot I even had those. Or my chocobo, I should say. I forgot I even had them. Alright. Guarantees critical hits. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. Boom. Okay, there we go. And then of course, yeah. I mean, come on.
Perfect timing.
not really. Anyways. All right. Okay.
Feeling refreshed.
Well, the temp lets you stretch out a bit more.
There we go. Auto. Quest location. There we go. That works too. Yeah. Okay. So pretty much, give me a second. So pretty much, sorry, my cat was fixing to get back on the tray table. I don't know how that impacts the microphone, so yeah. Anyways. Oh, my cat is so weird. Anyways. So with this, that is 2 out of, I want to say, 7 or 8? I can't remember how many weapons this guy has. Or should I say how many quests this guy has. But still, either way you look at it, it's still good.
Man, it's hot.
Hot? More like sweltering.
Okay. Let's go talk to him again. Randolph, I think his name is. It's either Randolph or Rudolph. I don't know. Rodolfo, I should say. I have no idea. Okay. There. Let's find out what kind of weapon we get this time. It is...
We'll forge you another legend, Hunter. The legend goes with you.
Okay. 10,000 XP, nice. Dragoon Lance.
You're ready to take the next step to becoming a legend? Then bring me this, and do not waver no matter how daunting the task.
Alright. Tonberry Knights at night. Oh, you just had to give me some Tonberries. Okay. So the Dragoon Lance is just... a little down on... Really? How is that down any? Must be because of the ups to that, but it's only down by 20, so... Oh, I see. The attack goes down by 20 because it's 20 less. So the Precision Lance is actually better. So it's actually better to sell the Dragoon Lance. So let me go see what I can get from it real quick. Just for the hell of it.
Hey, what are you after this time?
Only 6 grand. Well, Precision Lance doesn't get much more. At only 7,500. But still, either way, I mean, made from elementally resistant scales of dragon's polearm, protects its wielder by mitigating damage from fire, ice, and lightning. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's good in terms of, it might be alright, but, I mean, I've got something that's 20 points stronger. So, Dragoon Lance is actually better off sold.
Pleasure doing business. I'll see you later.
Alright. And with that, I will start off the next episode at that point. Now, the way I've been doing this is 2, 3, 4 videos every Tuesday or every week, if you're going by last week. So now starts the fun of one video per week for Final Fantasy XV. So, yeah. Plus, at the same time, it is 12:15 in the morning now, and I have had a long day. I need sleep. So, yeah. For now, I will see you guys next week. Thank you all for watching, and of course, as always, happy hunting.